thank you for destroying the ice cage. I'm free, but I'm still weak. Take my necklace. It'll clear the cave entrance. I can read your thoughts and see we have a common friend that's in trouble. If you make me an elixir, I can still fly you to the castle.
The story of the princess and the goldsmith goes back centuries. The two young people met in the king's court of the long-lost kingdom. Soon they fell hopelessly in love. They promised each other their eternal fidelity. It wasn't long before the princess's sister became jealous of their love, and also fell for the talented young goldsmith. She secretly accused her younger sister of a crime she never committed, and the poor girl was found guilty. Because of her sister's false accusations, the princess was sentenced to the harshest punishment in the land. She was to meet her fate by the sea at high tide. When he received the news of his beloved's punishment, the goldsmith decided to create a magical instrument that could destroy any chain. At night, before high tide, the goldsmith snuck up to the sleeping guards. With the help of his magical instrument, he freed the princess. The young lovers fled the lost kingdom and lived happily ever after. The goldsmith hid his masterpiece so it wouldn't fall into the wrong hands. The instrument hasn't been seen since.
so glad to see you. Quirrell just took your friend Julie away. If you help me get out of here, I can help you find her.
Thank you. Here, take my lucky coin. You say Kiron's ready to attack your people? I have an idea. Let's go there and try to stop the horns from blowing. That will confuse the dragons. I bet if the mother dragons untie, she can stop him.
Thank you. again. You can't stop me. This time I'll make sure you don't come back.
Look, the Mother Dragon's in control again. We've defeated Kurien.